the Grits for Breakfast blog. This entry today says that the CIA is using the planes that were used for torture detainees to be brought to torture camps are also being used to smuggle drugs. Interesting.